by those playing the so-called knockout game. Mrs. Stevens.
But is there anything that you would like to say to the people who killed your husband?
Why? Why they do this?